Beginning tomorrow, New Jersey Transit implements its essential service schedule. The goal is to add extra trips to certain bus routes to accommodate more essential workers. But there will be new rules in place if you plan to ride. Face coverings will be required for both customers and staff. Also, all buses, trains, and light rail will limit the amount of people who can board at one time.